So today we're gonna talk about our Legrand. We're gonna talk about our whole house devices, which is a wireless division from our devices. I wanna teach you first how to bind the product, how you communicate one device to another. So the first thing that you do, press the indicator light for like 10 seconds, and then the light is gonna go amber. Then every other device that is whole house is gonna start blinking green, like you see right now. So if you wanna bind letter C with letter D, all you have to do is go to D, press the indicator light until it goes to the amber color. So now those two are actually amber. That means that this device is talking to this device. So I wanna take it out of binding mode. Okay, it's out. So now every time that I do letter C, so it's gonna go fully on, same as letter D, because now they both talking to each other. So if I dim from one location, the other dimmer is also gonna go down, all right? If I go all the way up from one dimmer, the other dimmer is going up. Now we're doing the settings for our devices, which you have six settings. This is the first setting. So it's gonna blink once, that's green. So that's for the indicator light. Press here, and the little light is gonna go all the way to top. That means that the indicator light is gonna be off. So that's stage number one. Let's go to number two. So it's blinking twice, one, two, one, two. This is for minimum level. This is more when you do LEDs. Sometimes they will flicker, so you can take the flicker out of the LED, raising it. So right now, you don't see anything on. So now you see the first dot on, right? So that means that it's probably 10% from the minimum level. If you wanna raise it more, you can keep going up. So you're gonna see on letter C, that's going up, that's gonna go down right now. So that's stage number three. Then stage number four, this dimmer, it can actually be turned into a switch. So if I go up and the LED is gonna be on top, that means that this device stopped being a dimmer and now it's gonna work as a switch. Okay, number five, you're gonna see five blinks. We have our dimmers come from factory as a forward face. Forward face works better with magnetic transformers. If you have an electronic transformer, you should change it to reverse. So you just tap once here, and that dimmer is gonna be actually on a reverse phase. And stage number six, you're gonna blink in six times. That's more for the electricians. It's gonna, we call it red devil. So if a red light comes, start blinking a red light, it's either because the dimmer doesn't identify a load, because our dimmers are 6 watts minimum load. So with LED, if you're doing a 3 watts LED, the dimmer will be able to identify. So it's gonna tell you there's no load to identify.